Mystery confirmed. No wonder we are fearful of being harmed as we harm the world. By the end of the year my grandmother was born, there were two theories about very small things, and both were right. The previous year there had been none. The thought experiments turned into very small, very precise machines. Think it, it becomes. The very act of observing something changes it. Some things are too long to see. Radio waves, the whole truth, the end of the rainbow of history, even if everything is consciousness. If everything is consciousness, then who is thinking, bombs bring peace, whiteness is better, trees are paper. Observation is transformation. If seeing something changes it, who should step in front of a mirror? Who should watch a murder? Who can be let into a peaceful meadow? And who needs to turn their gaze away, lest we leave but a quiet spot before we see what's going on?